Step 1. Remove any wrapping from the wheel lock extension. Step 2. Remove wheel lock tip from the wheel lock on the chair. Step 3. Slide the wheel lock extension over the wheel lock handle. Step 4. Push the extension forward to engage the wheel lock. Step 5. To release the wheel lock, pull back the wheel lock.